Hello, good morning students. Today we will be now continuing with our maths lecture. In maths, we have started with chapter number 1, numbers up to 50. Now in the notebook, you have already written the numbers as well as number names. We will continue this chapter in the textbook. But before, we will revise whatever we have done before the break. Okay, so in this, you all know we did numbers up to 50. First, the first page is numbers up to 20. Now students, I am sharing with you the digital content of our maths textbook, so you can easily watch from it and it will be easy for you to understand and revise also. So we have done this writing the numbers up to 20, joining the dots, and then we had written the numbers up to 20. See, on the next page also we had done the place value. Here we had just learned about tens and ones. That is, 10 ones is equals to 110. That is the numbers from 11 to 20. We had counted the paper dolls that are given over here, and then we had written the numbers and their spellings also from 11 to 20. Then this also we had done. We had to count how many boxes are there. See, here 16 are given. So we had to count the 16 blocks and shade it with pencil, and then we had to write the spelling 16. So we have done this. And then this is also a very easy exercise. We have to just write the numbers from 11 to 20. And now over here, see, before, between and after. We had done the numbers that were before, between and after. That is, a number strip is given over here from number 0 to 20. Then we just had to see and we had to write the numbers between. See, here such a good example is also given. See, there are three animals. The first is the lion, then the monkey and the rabbit. Which animal is between the monkey? The monkey is between the lion and the rabbit. See, here the lion. The lion is before the monkey and the rabbit is after the monkey. So, seeing the number strip, we had written. See, here it is given 14. 14 comes before 15. Then, between. See, 15 is the number which comes between 14 and 16. Then, after number. That is 16. 16 comes after 15. So, we had done this exercise also. That number that comes after, before and between. And then we have done this, that is comparing numbers, smaller numbers as well as bigger numbers. See, here we had to draw the number of balloons that are written here in the box. And then we had to color the balloons that were less. That is, see, here in one box there is 4 balloons and here there are 6 balloons, which is less 4. 4 is less than 6. So we had to color 4 balloons. Likewise, we had completed this 5 and 3. We had to draw 5 balloons over here and 3 balloons over here. Now, which is less, 5 or 3? 3 is less. So we had to color those balloons. See, likewise here, we had to circle the smaller number. The number that comes first, that is the smaller number. We had to circle over here, and then here what we did? We had to circle the smallest number. See, from the three given numbers, whichever the number is smallest, we had to circle that. See, here it is done 7, 9 and 10. Which is the smallest number? 7. So likewise, we had to do this, and then This is the opposite of smaller number, that is bigger number. Here it is given 4 and 7. The number is given in the clown's cap. What we had to do, the number that is written, we had to draw that many circles inside the cap. And the cap which had more circles, we had to color that cap. See, here it is done. 4. 4 is written. So, we had to draw 4 small circles over here. And here, 7 is written. So, we had to draw 7 circles over here. And then, what we have to do? The cap that has more number of circles, we will circle it. We will color it. So, which is the bigger number, 4 or 7? 7 is the bigger number. So, we will color that cap. Now, similarly, here what we have to do? We have to ring the bigger number. The bigger number is that comes after, like 3 and 6. 6 comes after, that is 3, 4, 5 and then 6. So, 6 is the bigger number. Then 8 and 10. Which is the bigger number? 10. So, we had to circle 10. And likewise over here, what is given? Ring the biggest number. That is, 3 numbers are given in one box. We have to ring the biggest number of the all. 2, 6 and 4. Which is the biggest number? 6. So, likewise, we have completed this exercise. In maths, we have completed this chapter till here. So, this was just a short and a brief revision of what we had completed. And we will be continuing the maths in this textbook and we'll complete this chapter in the next class. So, until then, students, revise this chapter up to how much it is done. Revise it once so that when we continue again, it will be easier for you to remember.